I like just underhand chop piece like that. What the fuck is that?
Are you pumping something?
Someone's pumping something.
Go eat bag of dicks. Biohazard container.
Oh, I just might.
I'm pretty sure Robbie has sent you some.
No.
You haven't sent you some? The gummy dicks?
Good not work. The biohazard container has been located.
Only Dom and Jose? Yep. What dick?
Hey guys.
What?
What brings out your inner kid? A coat hanger. Why can't you fool a miscarriage? Because it wasn't born yesterday?
Can I fall off here? Goodbye, girl, and saw in this bomb camp.
There's literally a window right there.
They're going too hard, windows and door.
Oh, all the way across? Oh, right here.
Right there.
They were just literally up there. Ah! They're sniping. That one was across on the other building.
I don't have a gun for good gun for this.
We got David move. Dom's gonna blow your head off.
He's going back in.
I hit him a bit.
You're gonna run out of ammo with that thing.
Made.
Spawn peeking from all the fuck on the other building.
Yeah, these are assholes. Yeah.
And apparently they shot David, but. Because he knew he was there from the weirdest
somehow.
Thing.
Yep.
If you just peek that one, just very slightly. Doc. Oh, someone's down, brawler. Doc's gonna maybe bring him up. Ah, now you're dead.
No, you're hunting me down.
And just reload your other gun. Gonna probably pre-fire you. He's charging.
Oh, dude.
Those are literally the only two people left. You know where they are at all times.
Four last stop standing.
God damn.
Bro, what the fuck?
He's right. You can know exactly where he is. I mean, he can't really run away anymore. Part. Oh, now he's running.
The fuck is this game?
And now he's just running.
Oh, oh
dude!
Bro, what the fuck? Wait, you got an ace? What the fuck?
They all just ran for it, which is
funny. I guess he's playing the montage. Yeah, he's done one.
I'll get the
go inside, get some air.
I feel like you wouldn't say the same thing to somebody who in Overwatch if they got just Grandmaster in all seasons.
I mean, it's different. doesn't mean you play like fucking 24 hours a day.
David, it's the exact same thing. You'd probably be sucking your dick.
No, I'm saying because I'm not saying he should go outside because he's level 235. I mean, because of his rank. I'm saying it because he's level 235. 5 seconds and counting.
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault. I don't even know where to put my trap.
Let me go inside.
And there's shit everywhere.
Do you have any more walls? We need more walls.
Yes.
No. It's the only door where I can literally put
one more wall.
No, I don't have any.
For the very front.
I'll grab you, Banda.
Oh shit. Oh, there's someone over there, I think. Ambush set. Stay clear. Someone broke something over here. Is he right there?
Mm-hmm. I don't see feet.
I don't see feet either.
Did you see pussy?
She shot me
shit.
Still.
Do you see feet now?
She has aha! She went with me.
Oh, did he injure her a little bit?
Yeah, she had like less than half her health, and then my trap killed me. Bond trap.
Oh, I was about to pull the trigger. No.
Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container.
The thing is right there, then.
Someone try next to me. Are you serious? Dude. Hit fired at a 2 feet distance. Not one fucking shot hit him. That was honestly just bullshit.
Oh shit, how's this guy alive? Get two nades. Ibana was, I mean, yeah, Ibana was on the corridor. I'm sorry.
Op 4, last operator standing.
They're in the garage.
Yeah, it sounds like in the garage.
Somewhere in the bedroom, I don't know where it is.
Oh, you're droning.
Of course it is, it's the fucking prestige master. Fuck boy. Oh shit, he's in the corridor thing.
To the left hallway?
Yeah, the long hallway. Not over there.
No,
over
in
there.
Both.
The boat room.
Long hallway in boat
room. One friendly
operator remaining. Oh, he didn't shoot him? That looked like a good hit.
Yeah, that looked like a good headshot. And he knows you're there.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Gonna run you
in
5 seconds remaining. Top 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Bro, you're the only one that's getting any kills, dude.
You need to locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located.
5 seconds before insertion.
Gotcha.
Too bad we don't have any E-bomb now.
Won't do it, Jerry. Container located. Proceed
to its location. Careful, there might be still be the camera person there.
Well, I'll be the guinea pig. Haha.
Nope. Nobody broke, idiot.
Ah. And we didn't even shoot the camera. Cause we're so fucking paranoid. Oh shit.
What?
There's someone in that like corridor thing that connects it to.
Garage.
The bridge?
Yeah, the bridge.
You got dumb. No.
No. They're probably going from there. Located,
deploying shock drone.
The fuck? How do you get all the way back there?
Oh, man.
Wait, what? Oh, okay, that makes sense.
What?
I was like, how is he on the roof?
Well, there's a roof access.
Yeah. I forgot about that. Shit,
what
the fuck?
Eliminated all friendlies.
Are they shooting our dead bodies?
Shot mines?
Is this what ring feels
like? Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Time for some serious protection.
It's even worse. But no, yeah, sorry, ring is.
Wall secure!
This tech.
Drone located the biohazard container.
Said there's way less time. What feels like a lot less time.
We tap very really quick, huh? Oh, got that lucky headshot.
Yep, they're upstairs. And upstairs, they're on the roof weapon, shooting everything.
Mm-hmm. There's a drone following me. There's two drones spotting me.
Oh, I damn somebody. I don't know where he moved since I'm Capcan.
Oh, get fucking left. Oh shit, there's someone up the stairs.
It was probably that guy.
Two people, one with. Oh shit. Yeah, I know. One up the stairs and the other one down the hallway. One was over there, and then the other one was up the stairs, and I shot him a bit. There's my co-assist.
From the guy upstairs?
No, it was the other guy. I hear running upstairs, isn't it? I think he's with you, Jerry. I hear someone running around.
He's not up here. Sounds like long hauling.
Mm-hmm. I can check.
That's what it sounds like.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Actually, yeah, yeah.
He's probably just gonna hide. Doesn't want to get another death.
Probably. Oh. I got him.
Ooh. So he was scared.
Oh my god.
I just shot in circles, dude.
Yeah, both my kills being trapped.
Easy game, easy life.
Easy game, boys. I wish we could like type in this game so I could just put easy game against those fucking tryhards, dude.
GG Nori.
GG Nori.